sleepy and there's no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I can follow you. Though I know that evening's empires are returned into sand. Vanished from my hand, left me blindly here to stand, but still not sleeping. My weariness amazes me. I'm branded on my feet. I've no one to meet, and the ancient empty streets too dead for dreaming. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. Sleepy and there is no place I'm going to. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I'll come following you. Then take me disappearing through the smoke rings of my mind, down the foggy ruins of time. Far past the frozen leaves, the haunted, frightened trees, out to the windy beach, far from the twisted reach of crazy sorrow. Yes, to dance beneath the diamond sky with the one hand waving free, silhouetted by the sea, circled by the circus signs. With all memory and fate driven deep beneath the waves, let me forget about today until tomorrow. Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there's no place I'm going to. Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I'll come following you.
Accept it that soon you'll be drenched to the bone. If your time to you is worth saving, then you better start swimming or you'll sink like a stone. For the times, they are changing. Come writers and critics who prophesize with your pen, and keep your eyes wide, the chance won't come again. Speak too soon, for the wheel's still in spin. And there's no telling who that it's naming.
congressman, please heed the call. Don't stand in the doorway, don't block up the hall. For he that gets hurt will be he who has stalled. There's a battle outside and it's raging. It'll soon shake your windows and rattle your walls. For the times, they are changing. From mothers and fathers throughout the land. And don't criticize what you can't understand. Sons and your daughters are beyond your command. Your old road is rapidly aging. Please get out of the new one if you can't lend your hand. For the times, they are a-changing. The line it is drawn and the curse it is cast. The slow one now will later be fast. As the present now will later be past. The order is rapidly fading. And the first one now will later be last. For the time.
A special friend of mine who's been a friend of mine throughout the years. It's Joan Baez, and she is great. We want to dedicate this to all the people in Hibbing in Minnesota. Duluth, Minnesota.
How many years can times. First a man or a girl. Before he sees the sky. How many years must one man have before he can hear people cry?
Joan L. has a habit of changing. You never know what she's gonna do next.
Yeah, I remember rehearsing this back in 1965 once.
I dreamed I saw St. Augustine alive as you are me. St. Augustine, alive with fiery breath. And I dreamed I was amongst the ones that put him out to death. Oh, I awoke in anger, so alone and mystified. I put my face up against the glass and bowed my head.
By far, the most talented, crazy person I ever worked with. car. And here I sit, hand on the telephone, hearing a voice I'd known a couple of light years ago, heading straight for a farm. As I remember, your eyes were bluer than robin's eggs. My poetry was lousy, you said. Where were you calling from? A booth in the Midwest. 10 years ago, I bought you some cufflinks. You brought me something. Both know what memories can bring. They bring diamonds and rust. Will you burst on the scene already? Straight into my arms. And there you stayed, temporarily lost at sea. The Madonna was yours for free. Yes, the girl on the half shell will keep you unharmed. Now I see you standing with brown leaves falling all around and snow in your hair. Smiling out the window, that crummy hotel over Washington Square. Our breath comes out, white clouds mingles and hangs in the air. Speaking strictly for me, we both could have died then and there. Give me another word for it. You were so good with words and at keeping things vague. Cause I need some of that vagueness now, it's all come back too clearly. Yes, I loved you dearly. And if you're offering me diamonds and rust, I've already paid.
Good friend of mine now. We've known each other for about 1,200 years. Mr. Bobby Newworth from Canton, Ohio. Here's a good friend of mine from Paris now. Just flew in. Bobby Newworth.
Yeah.
upon a time you dress so fine, through the bones of dime in your prime. People call, see me way down, you're bound to fall, you thought they would kill you. Do you still love me, boy? Everybody that was a hanging on, but now you're all talk so loud. Now you're all seem so proud. the fifth day of May. And I could not hold on to her very long. So I cut off my hair and I rode straight away for the wild and lone country where I could not go wrong. I came to a high place of darkness and light. The dividing line ran to the center of town. I hit step my pony to a post on the right. Went into a laundry to wash my clothes down. A man in the corner approached me for a match. I knew right away he was not ordinary. He said, "Are you looking for something easy to catch?" I said, "I got no money, man." He said, "That ain't necessary." Cold in the north, I gave him my blanket and he gave me his word. I said, "Where are we going?" He said, "We'll be back by the fourth." I said, "That's the best news that I've ever heard." I was thinking about turquoise, thinking about gold, thinking about diamonds and the world's biggest necklace as we rode to the canyons through the devilish cold. I was thinking about ISIS. I was so reckless. Now she told me that one day we'd meet up again. Things would be different the next time we went. Her friend, I still can't remember all the best things she said. We came to the pyramids, all embedded in ice. He said, "There's a body that I'm trying to find. If I carry it out, it'll bring a good price." Plus, they never knew what he had on his mind. But the wind was howling and the snow was outrageous. We chopped through the night and chopped through the dawn. When he died, I was hoping that it wasn't contagious. But I made up my mind that I had to get out. And I went back to find Isis, just to tell her that I love her. She was there in the middle, where the creek used to rise, blinded by sleep and in need of a bed. I come in from the east with the sun in my eyes. I cursed her one time and a rabbit in my head. Said, "No place special." She said, "You look different." I said, "Well, I guess." She said, "You've been gone." I said, "It's only natural." She said, "You're gonna stay." I said, "If you want me to, yeah." Mystical child, what drives me to you is what drives me insane. I still can remember the way that you smile on the fifth day of May in a little girl. Tonight we have a very special guest with us. And we go back a long way. Roger McGuinn. Thank you.
can't shoot them anymore. Getting dark, too dark to see.
Show them to you, and you see them shade.